As more types of immunotherapy treatments are approved to fight cancer, patients want to learn more about specific immunotherapies, such as Keytruda. Keytruda is an immunotherapy cancer drug treatment that's showing a lot of promise. While Keytruda is the trade name, its generic name is pembrolizumab. Keytruda is made by Merck. Keytruda is an immunotherapy that works with your immune system to help fight certain cancers. Your immune system is your body's natural defense against disease to detect and fight infections and diseases like cancer. Cancer cells may use certain proteins, like the PD-1 protein, to shield themselves from detection, enabling the cancer cells to grow and spread. Keytruda works by blocking these proteins and prevents the cancer cells from hiding. Keytruda is then able to help the immune system do its job, find the cancer cells, and destroy them. While Keytruda was first approved to treat malignant melanoma, it can now be used to treat many other types of cancers, including non-small cell lung cancer, head and neck squamous cell cancer, Hodgkins lymphoma, bladder cancer, stomach, and other cancers, such as ones positive for MSI. Keytruda is given intravenously. The treatment itself usually takes around 30 minutes and is given every 3 weeks in cycles. The duration of treatment depends on the type of cancer and the patient. Your doctor will decide how many treatments you'll need. Keytruda shows many clinical benefits, such as knocking the cancer out, extending life, and improving cancer-related quality of life. Side effects with Keytruda can be mild or severe. Some of these side effects result from the body's immune system attacking normal, healthy organs. Some less severe, more common side effects may include fatigue, itching, rash, diarrhea, shortness of breath, decreased appetite, constipation, and nausea. More severe immune-related side effects may include kidney problems, skin reactions, encephalitis, inflammation of the lung, colitis, hepatitis, thyroid issues, and diabetes. This treatment can sometimes cause an infusion reaction. Women should not take Keytruda if they are pregnant or planning to become pregnant, because it may cause fetal harm. Keytruda helps patients live longer and better, while offering hope. If you'd like to know more about Keytruda, please talk to your doctor to find out if this treatment is right for your cancer.